G scale study number one. One and two and three and four.